Wednesday is Veterans Day, the day we formally honor the men and women who sacrificed so much to protect our country. For many, if not most veterans, readjusting to civilian life can be a challenge. In our Montana Moment, we profile two veterans who are helping other vets heal from the effects of military service and wartime trauma. How they're doing, it may surprise you.
Roy Savage works to keep his body and mind healthy for yoga. The Sentinel High School graduate is a Navy veteran.
2 weeks after high school graduation, I was in basic training in Orlando, Florida. Kuwait was invaded by Iraq, and we were there shortly thereafter and set up Operation Desert Shield.
Nick Gonzalez is a yoga instructor for a program Roy started called Heroes Therapeutic Outreach. Nick joined the Army when he was 17.
I was part of the initial invasion in Iraq from 03 to 04, kicking in doors and arresting the bad guys. So I saw my fair share.
For both men, the transition from a war zone to ordinary life back home would be a shock.
I used alcohol to help me out with that.
You can go into the military service and never be deployed, never serve overseas, but you can still suffer from a traumatic experience just from that disconnect from your family, your friends.
Roy says the military does a good job of programming young people for service, but not so good at deprogramming.
You come back home where you just don't relate very well.
Nick got married and life was pretty good, but he says there was still something missing.
And then we started having children and something sparked in my head that I needed to fix what I had going on in my brain.
I didn't feel like I fit in anywhere. Then that started to lead to depression. Depression led to isolation.
Montana has the second highest population of veterans per capita in the country and is number one in the rate of suicides among veterans. Roy can tell you all about it.
I probably would say I was probably within a day or two of committing suicide.
But Roy's suicide plan was shelved when he heard about a program called Yoga for Warriors.
It steered me in a completely different direction. Because of it, I went back to school.
Roy launched Heroes Therapeutic Outreach. Classes are free and helps veterans and first responders deal with PTSD and other stress and physical related problems. It's more than just yoga.
Resilience, meditation, yoga, Tai Chi, Qigong, art therapies, writing therapies.
Nick gave up alcohol and found yoga. Now he teaches other veterans its benefits.
I'm able to share just the joy of life.
Nick says his war experience will always be with him, but it doesn't define him.
I've gotten other chapters in my life. I'm now a father, a husband.
Life is great. That's really no matter what the struggles are, I have the tools that I can look at the situation and I know how to deal with it, or I know that I have the strength to deal with it.
Roy says those tools can help. Use his example, he says. This once suicidal veteran is on a new path. Kevin Mackey, NBC, Montana.